So, I'm going to say it was good that you stopped, but I didn't want you to, so keep going. So I'm happy with him right now, so I'm going to go ahead and give him a little bump on his nose, look at his tail, ask him to wait, then invite him in. When he comes as close as I want, I'll stand up straight, and he's already looking for the hand on the forehead. Now what I might do is I might see if I can teach him how to turn on the rail so I can change directions on a circle. I really don't need this anymore. I have to use a railing for this, so I spent a few sessions with him, and I probably went over a bunch of stuff just kind of see how he would accept things, but I don't remember ever fully teaching him anything, but I'm pretty impressed if this is all just remembering something I just played with. So I'm going to ask him to back up again. Still back up. Asking me a question, he wasn't being bad by stopping next to me. He's asking me another question. I'm going to tell him, nope, I'd like you to keep going. I'm not going to punish him for asking questions. I want him to ask questions forever. My truck cue, which is two kisses. So let's see if he can do two kisses. Don't know what he just swooped at, but we'll move on from that. So I'm inviting him to me for further instruction. Not sure what he swooped at, but we're going to try to look at that. So now I'm going to ask for the truck again. Thank you. stand up when he